Israel continues pursuing its own goals in Syria, this time by carrying out airstrikes in the Al-Qusair area in the province of Homs. This is the second strike in 3 days. This raid targeted the Al-Daba airbase, which is located near the border with Lebanon. It is held by Hezbollah and is known to be the group's main logistics center in Syria. A number of Israeli missiles were reportedly intercepted by the Syrian Arab Air Defense Forces before they could reach their targets. One of the missiles was an Israeli-made Spice 1000 glide bomb and was successfully shot down over Lebanon.